as you can see, I have an addiction